Alright everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today, we are going to Little Rock, Arkansas with some frozen fruits for, where is it, 33,174 pounds of fruits in our SCS drive-in trailer, or reefer trailer, I'm sorry. And we'll be driving the Mack. Then we got the breast cancer awareness paint job going on here. So, let's jump in here and get started. Yeah. Alrighty. Looks like I got 114 miles, 2 hours, 18 minutes. How long is it going to take us to get there? Let's hit the road. We got it on fuel and everything, so we should be good to go. Exit right ahead. Get in there.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Looks clear to me. How's everybody doing? You guys doing pretty good? Playing a little bit of Make a Truck Simulator, been playing a little bit of Satisfactory. That's about it. I was digging around on the mod website and found this this engine sound, straight pipes. I think it's the Mack 8 engine or something like that. It's the 505 horsepower. The biggest one. Sounds pretty good. I'm gonna add some of Zmod's engine sounds onto it too. This thing could use a little bit more power to it. This load's what was it? 33,000? Yeah, 33,000 pounds. Not that heavy. And I think I want to make a breast cancer awareness skin for John Rudess Reefer trailer too. I mean, this one doesn't look bad, it's just a standard trailer though. Shouldn't be too hard to do. Hopefully we can make it there. We should make it there without the game crashing. I've been having a problem, so I took almost all the mods out of it. I think it was the JBX weather mod that was doing it. Ambulance.
Keep left.
Got the green light on the reefer, so it's still running. Good to go. I believe we got an exit here.
After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Keep right after 50 yards, turn right.
Uh-oh. Grocery and feed. Fire station. And of course, here comes the traffic. Never fails. Reached our destination. Dude, felt like I let that guy go and I just want to stop in front of him. There we go. We'll find another one here. Oh, little rock. Don't smoke you, big rock. We just came from another rock. I don't know where we're going to. Little Rock Hot Springs. Yeah, let's go to Hot Springs. The cheese. All right, we're ready to roll. Weight is 33,521. This truck turned out to be a pretty nice truck.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I didn't do it, it wasn't me. Fifty-four miles, 1 hour, 13 minutes. ETA 2 o'clock. Stop and eat at Taco Kingdom. Just like in real life, I'm telling you, man. They nailed it when they did that.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Left turn. Good on fuel and everything. I'm getting 4.9 miles to gallon. Let's see. I won't be in this lane. In the middle. Got a big long run plan coming up. I don't know if it'll be next episode, but it'll be here soon. Just gotta make sure everything's gonna work right. I don't want to stay here for an hour and a half recording a video and then to find out you can't even deliver the load because the game crashes. That would make me mad. AI's driving like they just don't give a shit today. Dumping palace. Go there and take a dump. Pull out there in the middle of the road. Ride some go-karts? Those aren't go-karts, those are fucking Jeeps. Insurance. Yeah, I'll probably need some. Go straight, turn left, go right, back up. Looks like he'll be down here on straight ahead at the Walmart. Walbert. Sorry.
You have reached your destination.
Somebody should come take care of some boxes. Look like we're down off in the ghetto. The damn cop again. 57 miles from that one. Let's see what else we got here. We take the Eldorado or Pine Bluff. We just came from Eldorado, really. Never seen anything else. I didn't like those options. I hate them. Dynamite. I'll blow the shit out of something. A little drive ahead of us, but I think it'll be all right. Get through that way? Yeah, we can. my turn. Miles.
Go straight.
You'll jump in the lake. My luck, it'll only be like a foot deep. I ain't never been down through here before. Get your ass in there. Go straight. Did you guys see that new, what do you call it? Oh, fuck. 10 points. Did you see that new, video they put out for the next map expansion? Looks like Louisiana to me. Grind it again. Get my nice new paint job all dirty. Yep, somebody's come through here with the grader. A shortcut. We going down it. Yup, I see the sign leaned over. Ooh, damn, that's rough. Creek's looking a little dried up. I do believe it's about time for this road to be graded. Get an EMO. Hit my cue.
You have reached your destination.
Go market. Oh man, where's this fight? Well, it looks like we might be going to Fort Smith. Where we go? Yeah, let's go to Fort Smith instead. A wee bit longer. It's hiding on us. That thing be any noisier. £33,000 dynamite. That'll blow a hole in something. I mentioned 534. Water looks pretty nasty. Should we take the shortcut? I think we should take the shortcut. What the hell? Miles, 2 hours, 7 minutes.
Turn right.
Ooh, hold on. Tractors. Lawnmowers.
Go straight.
Put it on fuel.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
As we get up there, lady, hold your horses. Dude's standing out there looking at his fishing boat. Seventy-5 miles. And where's all the traffic at? How many miles this thing got on it? I think right. $60,000. Low to 8th high is a pretty steep gear right there. sun up to sun down. Welcome to Fort Smith. What the hell's that is?
Exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. After 100.
Something in the sky there, I couldn't tell what it is.
Turn right.
It's an alien. Oh man, I don't have my little pink ribbon hanging down. Like I forgot to add it. Damn, where are we going?
Turn left. After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
One mining site to the other. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Another one delivered. Hope you guys enjoyed. Till next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.